Nick Ward. They've got him doubled. He dribbles around them. A little floater's way, and it's good. Moving back in. He's backing him in. Here comes the spin move. What a block by Jackson. That ties the record. That is number 72. He tries to go back up. He's in all kinds of traffic, and somehow gets it off the glass and in. Matt McQuaid is in for the first time. The junior from Duncanville, Texas, flips it into Josh Lang for a little mid-range jump shot. The baseline is good. Shot clock winding. Bridges has it. Here comes a long two. Nothing but net from Miles Bridges. Left this half. Out front with the ball now, and down low with it is Ward. Now to Bridges for a three. He got it. Pass to Winston across the timeline. He may go all the way down. He does. That shot is good. Pass on the block, Ward. Head fake, spin move, shots away. Oh, that was so sweet. Ball with the ball. Miles has got a fire from three. Oh, he got it. Oh, that was so much fun.
Layups to start the half.
37-25, a step back two by Miles Bridges. Come back out to Miles. Bridges, jump shot from the elbow. It's good. He's being guarded by McQuaid out front. And he runs into McQuaid, and Matt takes the charge. Throws Bankshaw off the glass, no. Followed by Jackson, no. Rebound Langford, back up, no. Rebound Jackson, good. Now down to 10. Winston out front. Jackson wide open for a three. He got it. I don't know if he can be more wide open than that. Michigan State 76, Wisconsin 61.